Hello everyone, Xenozoomer. Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest Monsters, The Dark Prince. Last time, well, we cleared the sequel circle of indulgence, but I'm also wanting to get some training and scouting done. And then I saw this guy. So I wanted to do a bit of this in this episode for two reasons. One is because we struggled last episode. It makes sense. But it allows me to do some scouting. But we failed to scout this guy, so... Dang it. No, large boy. We got a semi big boy, but we're going small boy. Nice. Just get a bit of grinding and then we'll head to the next area. We'll also trying to scout some monsters. I promise I will do all the scouting off screen. Haven't done it for the previous area either, sadly. Okay, we're actually getting quite the few levels. Oh, we've got Parallax. Great. Uh, do want to try and get these guys without meat. There we go. Sadly, we didn't get the large one. Also, because of how spooky this area has become, I don't think I can get certain monsters now.
One of us now.
Oh my God. Now, well, at least that's actually a pretty good experience. As well as good money. Almost got Rider's Reign, and then we can get a bit closer. We do want to go on, want to go inside because there are some monsters in here, but we want to scout, hopefully. That's a big guy. That's still small. Wow. Experience is experience. Nice wiggle. Magic water, nice. Got a freezing fog, because a lot of the monsters here. Can't be. Scouted easily. Oh my God. Really? Here. still not enough, in my opinion. This is not gonna be good. Stop using tongue lashings. And yeah, no, we're dead. We're going to retreat back to heal because there's no point in wasting resources. Especially since we need healing items. Ugh.
Yahoo! How you doing?
Dancer's scroll, good night's. Oh, this is a lot of stuff. Bye. The elfin elixir is not going to be as useful.
Thanks, babe.
You know what? Let's head to the next area. I will deal with scouting off screen because I need to do a lot of grinding, apparently. Okay, so the only ones we have is the middle circle of Caprice and the middle circle of Conquest. You circled Nadiria. And bang! Yep. The storm. Oh, Grim Rider! Oh! I mean, we could try and scout the golem. Yeah, that's about as quick as I thought it was. gonna try again. Wasn't expecting it to scale, but hey. Oh, they got angry. That's a weak amount of money for enemies that can attack twice, potentially. That's not a heart, but all right.
Goodness, what's all this?
Disobey him. Can do nothing. face Petrarch for me. Crush him. Build fame. Everyone happy.
Yes. There's just no downside.
Thank you. Once Petrarch felled, no golems suffer. My people free.
Free as it can be.
Look, storm is past. Find Petrarch in House of Shifting Sands, in north of desert. Stop him, please.
Don't you tell us twice. Splatty punk, you kicked the ball. Okay. Really, all got stunned? Nice. I hate this. There we go. Golem? It's just a large stone golem. There's mummies here. Great. Mm-hmm. the scouts. Nice work, Fuego. And Street Meat. Almost got Molly Fist. Interesting. Really? Ugh, hate this dungeon already. Is this gonna be a goddamn Legend of Zelda Water Temple sort of deal? Because if so, I'm going to tell you guys right now, I'm going to apologize, but I'm going to be a moron, because I'm going to be a very big moron and not realize where I can and can't go. And B, like, I genuinely do not know where I'm meant to go. This is literally the one place where I'm like, yeah, I don't have a clue. I hope this is the way. Monsters here. They're all heading to the catacombs. Oh, God damn it. At least it's just one stone golem. Nah, I'm not gonna ever scout, because I may be crazy, but I'm not insane. Oh, we'll go ahead to the catacombs. Thank you. assume it's the center one, the purpose one we need. And if it isn't, this game's just going to make this longer. I think we did. Oh nice, a small golem. There we go. Now let's return back to the Rose Hill. Actually, let's just check what we can synthesize. You never know. Might get a rank B or rank A monster. I doubt it. But hey, you never know.
What do you reckon?
Verse, let's go with that. Well, we did get a rank B, but we also got this guy. Getting rid of you, but that might not be bad. But those are not good moves. Gotta keep these. Yes, because I got it. It's killing machine. Good night. Sorry, but killing machine is going to be better. Let's just quickly do. I believe we need Liege Lizard. Oh no, no. So what? Oh, getting rid of Rose Garden. And I kinda don't want to. Unless we got another Rose Guard. I don't believe we do. Cause, yeah, no, we entered these. King Custodian, yeah, that might not be bad. Transform you. I forgot to turn off recording. I just turned off comments anyway, like an idiot. Sorry for that big pause. Oh boy. Did not mean to do that. But hey, that's what happened. I'm going to try and cut that out. Oh. If I can find it, that is. Granted, I don't doubt it was that long, but hey. Sorry about that. Mainly because I did have an important call take. And it was important, as much as I wish I'd say, oh, it's not important at all. Okay, I'm actually going to check. Okay, so if I can get a C rank monster that is... Maybe I can get... Use Grimkeeper. No, that uses Rose Garden. That uses Rose Garden. That uses Metal Slime Knight. Wait. Oh, the rest is use. This one just needs Sir Rose Garden, annoyingly. This one also does. Why? Why is... There we go. Got something that doesn't need it. Just combine these two. And then I'll be off grinding again. And then I'll check later, seeing if it is just that. That might be useful.
Come again.
And... Okay, and we'll just have to do a bit of grinding. So, you know what? End the episode here. Next time, we're going to defeat the boss of this area. I will hopefully have remembered to scout some monsters. And, well, hopefully a lot of helpful stuff would have been found. See you guys then. Xenozuma, signing out.